Hello there. excuse me. First, well, this is actually officially, this is going to be my second playthrough of the new content. It dropped on Aliens Day, Alien Day yesterday. That being
I'm
the
not big
four
on
twenty, that
chatting up
being
the
426.
customers. All requisitions come with free
But
cornbread.
I
I
didn't
got
get a
an ass
chance
with
to
a
actually
file in the
download
back.
it properly until this
Nobody wants
morning.
to.
Because it sort of dropped, because I'm in the UK, so it dropped sort of a little bit late. So, now I did just have a quick run through of Terminal Containment on standard, just on my own, and seemed pretty good. Seemed pretty good so far. It's a more, it's not a multi-leveled horde map, so it's definitely not as, I'd say, well, not as in-depth a Ruptured System, but it's certainly different. But this is going to be my first intense run with it. Now, I'm going to start off by going with my Lancer build, because I tend to use my Lancer for pretty much all, depending on what other people go as. I may switch to Tech, because Tech is my best class overall. However, I
Fire
tend to use
team,
the
we need to
Lancer.
divert the
Okay, so
Xenos from an ongoing operation. Get
don't want to
aboard
use any cars
Katanga
at this
and
point.
make some
But I will stick to
noise.
Lancer
The
for the
bugs will
moment.
come at you in
Lancer and a
waves.
Phalanx,
Hold
okay.
on as long as you can, then
We
get
could use
out.
a Tech though. What we got? So we got a level 14, really? Oh, blimey, okay. A Doc, Lancer, Phalanx. Phalanx could work. I'm not going to use any cards. Do I switch to a Tech? Do I switch to a Tech? Yeah, that's fine. No, I think I'll stick, actually. Okay, he's going demo. I think I'm going to stick to the, then again, if you've got Tech and Gunner, Tech, well, if he's a Demolisher and I'm a Lancer, do I switch to Tech? No, I'm going to stick. We should be okay. So far, I've, oh God, it's going, okay. So far from this level, I've noticed, from this, just from the initial run around, there's no particular, I don't know if there is a particular choke point or whatever, but generally if you stay in the middle, they'll come from each side, a bit like restock turrets. But the very beginning part, just before the stairs, which is actually shown here, is actually quite a good point to work from. They do come from behind you as well, but they're not too bad to sort of get rid of. And it's definitely less, it's definitely more space than in, say, the very first horde mode, Lacassi Tower. They haven't put any new audio in, so they literally just cut and pasted the same audio from the other horde modes. You know, we need to divert the Xenos from an ongoing operation. So it's exactly there's, so there's no new audio or anything for it. It is just a new map that's been added with, you know, standard spawns. But, you know, I've got no complaints. It's a bit of new content that's keeping us going. I do get the impression we might be, you know, they're obviously concentrating on keeping the, because the Nintendo Switch model going up is going to be the main thing, but yeah. Oh well. We'll see. I don't have any choke points yet, but anyway. It's a good map. It's a good map so far. I'm not blown away, but maybe repeated plays will suffice. But if you haven't seen it, you're about to. This is me playing on Intense.
Fire team, we got a salvage job happening in a nearby sector. Our job is to lure the Xenos away from that engineering team. We prepped a defensive position for you. When you're ready to start, hit the control for the air shafts.
Look at this.
catch up while you got some.
Rearming.
Next wave won't hit for a few.
Who needs an aid kit?
Aid kit, over here.
Found an aid kit.
Found an aid kit.
Catching up.
Found an aid kit. Who needs an aid kit?
See the equipment cabinets? You can access them to requisition supplies. Each has a different stock. You'll get requisition credits after each attack. Choose careful. You gotta make that shit last.
Thank you.
Patching up.
They're not quitting.
Grabbing ammo. Grab an aid kit.
Eyes on this. Aid
kits here.
Catching up.
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up.
Sentry deployed.
Incoming.
Patching up.
You got a few seconds.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed.
Get eyes on this.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
team heading in. You did your part, but if you want to keep going, it would help. Nice work out there, Marines. Get your ass back to the dropship.
Nice. A nice little run, that. Lost it a bit towards the end there, but I'm not that well versed on this particular map than the other ones are. But yeah, good. I got it. I think I preferred Ruptured Cistern, because that was a three-leveled Horde map and just felt like a much bigger map. This one feels like it is very much just one map. And as you can see there, you can sort of hold it from one straight point, really. But early days, but overall, they're not bad. I will be playing this some more, and sort of, I'm sure there's better choke points and stuff. But yeah, so far, so good. Either way, it's a bit of new material.